Okay, let's try this problem. A function fx, in fact a function y is equal to fx, satisfy x is equal to fx e raised to fx. Then we have to find the integral of fx when x varies from 0 to e. You can pause the video and try this problem. Now let's see the solution. The given curve is, in fact, x is equal to y e raised to y, where y is fx. Obviously, when y increases, then x increases. If we draw this curve, x is equal to y e raised to y, say this red curve is x is equal to y e raised to y. We have to find the integral fx dx when x varies from 0 to e. Means x is varying from 0 to e, and we have to find this area, the green area below the red curve. So we have to find this green area I. Now obviously you can see when x is e, then y is 1. E comma 1 satisfy this curve, x is equal to y e raised to y. So if we complete the rectangle OACB, then obviously this rectangle has area E, and we can find the area I1, the yellow area above the curve, area between the curve and y-axis is I1. Hence the given area I, or the given integral I, is in fact area of rectangle OACB minus I1, means minus the green area, in fact minus the yellow area I1. So I is area of OACB minus I1. Now what is I1? So I1 is in fact area between the curve and y axis when y varies from 0 to 1. I1 is the area between the curve and y axis when y varies from 0 to 1. So I1 can be written as 0 to 1 x dy, or I1 can be written as 0 to 1 y e raised to y dy, and this is a very simple integral. You can integrate by parts. This integral comes to y e raised to y minus e raised to y, and hence the final answer I is e minus 1. That's it.